more am I supposed to withstand? Kill me already! Kill me!
This one, prepare you.
Is ready.
Good.
You're a man. How can you partake in this?
Is he all right?
He is one of the wicked. Don't pay his lies any attention.
I'm not a madman. It was an accident.
He set a man on fire.
It wasn't my fault. Why won't anyone listen?
That's horrible.
Of course. We are dealing with monsters here.
Anything! I'll do anything! I'm innocent!
I know I have no right to ask anything of you, but if you could find it in your heart to gather the ingredients for Vias Tarkar before attempting to mend the wall, there might still be a chance for you to save me. Please, my fate is in your hands.
I know this. I've been here already. I know this taste. A taste of Damascus rose obfuscating the truth in a dim haze. They may sweep the traces from my memory, but my body remembers. These cuts speak volumes, even though my mind remains silent. They will be back. Oh, they will be back.
I see you have all the orb pieces you need.
are so very much the same, you and I. Did you really drink from the amnesia mixture? It does explain so much of your behavior. You never did finish what you set out to do. You talked about redemption, how you would face the orb's shadow and save our work and me. I will grant you another chance to redeem yourself. You can wait here and stop the shadow. Thank you, friend.
Thank you. of August, 1839. Tonight, we will unlock the power of the orb and ultimately banish the shadow hunting me. I feel it closing in on me, and I fear for my life more than ever. Just outside Altstadt lies a small settlement where Zimmermann, a dairy farmer, lives with his wife and three children. We took the coach, went there. Our visit was unexpected, and Alexander was able to strike Zimmermann down without alerting the others. As he went to take care of the farmhands, I began to look for the children. We should have more than enough prisoners to finish the ritual now.
And I could hear the chancel collapse. The laboratory might be accessible to me. Quickly, off with the head! And then, whatever happens, get me through that gate. Thank you. I'm Heinrich Cornelius Agrippa. I was once quite important.
Girls escaped and I chased after her all the way upstairs. I hunted her down and what is her life worth? How many lives can I take before I surrender my own? Sure, I would kill a murderer to save an innocent, but to kill an innocent to save myself? A cold-blooded murderer.
Thank you.
20th of August, 1839. It's not fair. I'm not to blame. I've been manipulated by that demon. He played my guilty conscience and duped me into facing the shadow alone. That vile, conspiring man. He expects me to meet my death as he steals power beyond imagination. Alexander, I will kill you for what you have done. If only the shadow had caught me in London or Algeria, I wouldn't have to suffer this humiliation. You made me a murderer. A monster. And now, I merely await my death. I am too weak to press on. I can hardly stand as my knees fail me. I cannot see as my eyes are dressed in tears. I am as broken as the men I've tortured. If only I could wipe my fear away, as we did with them.
There he is. Do you see him, Vaya? He deserves so much more. Please, help him. I know you can. Don't worry, Daniel. It will be all right.